हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट ए मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज ए शॉर्ट फिल्म अबाउट किलिंग। ए शॉर्ट फिल्म अबाउट किलिंग इज ए 1988 अमेरिकन एक्शन हॉरर फिल्म। वोल्डरमेयर रेबोक्सकी इज ए मिडिल एज्ड टैक्सी कैब ड्राइवर इन बोरोसो, एन ओवरवेट एंड क्रूड मैन। ही एंजॉयड स्टार्टिंग एट यंग वुमन। जैक लेजर इज ए 21-year-old ड्रीफर वो रिसेंटली अराइव्ड इन वॉरसो फ्रॉम द कंट्री साइड एंड इज नाउ एमलेसली वंडर्ड द स्टेट्स ऑफ द सिटी। ही सीम्स टू टेक प्लेजर इन केजिंग अदर पीपल मिसफॉर्च्यून। ही थ्रो ए स्ट्रेंजर इन टू द यूरिनल्स ऑफ ए पब्लिक टॉयलेट After being approached sexually, he drops a large stone from a bridge into a passing vehicle, causing an accident, and he scares away pigeon to spite an old lady who was feeding them. Piot Balixi is a young and idealist lawyer who has just passed the bar exam. He takes his wife to a care where they discuss their future. At the same care, Jarek is sitting at a table handing a length of rope and a stick which he keeps in his bag. He puts away the rope and stick when he spots two girls playing at the other side of the windows and they engage in a game with them. Jessica is later revealed to have been deeply traumatized by the death of his sister. Meanwhile, Waldemar has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fare. He stops near the care just as Jessica approach and enter the cab. This movie directed by Kojuski Kalveski, written by Kojuski Kalveski, Kojuski Penjovsk, produced by Ryjer Kojuski, starring Masalo Baka, Kojuski Gilson, Jan Tesekai. Cinematography Slenmork Idizik, edited by Eva Small, music by Jvensi Prisoner. Production companies Jusuli Filmfare. Distributed by Film Polski. Release date 11 March 1988 Poland. Running time 84 minutes. Country Poland. Language Polish. Some time later, Jarek is caught and imprisoned. He is investigated by his criminal defense lawyer, Piotr, for whom this is his first case from finishing his legal studies. Piotr has little chance of winning the case against Jessica because of the strong evidence against his client in spite of Piotr's efforts. Jessica is found guilty and sentenced to death by hanging. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and you like the video, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is A Short Film About Killing. A Short Film About Killing is a 1988 American action horror film. Waldemar Rebowski is a middle-aged taxi cab driver in Boroso, an overweight and crude man. He enjoyed starting at young woman. Jack Lazar is a 21-year-old driver who recently arrived in Boroso from the countryside and is now aimlessly wandered the streets of the city. He seems to take pleasure in causing other people misfortune. He throw a stranger into the urinals of a public toilet after being approached sexually. He drops a large stone from a bridge into a passing vehicle, causing an accident, and he scares away pigeon to spite an old lady who was feeding them. Piotr Belinsky is a young and idealist lawyer who has just passed the bar exam. He takes his wife to a care where they discuss their future. At the same care, Jarek is sitting at a table handing a length of rope and a stick which he keeps in his bag. He puts away the rope and stick when he spots two girls playing at the other side of the windows, and they engage in a game with them. Jessica is later revealed to have been deeply traumatized by the death of his sister. Meanwhile, Waldemar has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fare. He stops near the care just as Jessica approaches and enters the cab. This movie directed by Kojuski Kalbeski, written by Kojuski Kalbeski, Kojuski Penjovsk, produced by Ryzer Kojuski, starring Masalo Baka, Kojuski Gilbson, Jane Tesekai. Cinematography Slenmork Idizik, edited by Eva Small, music by Jvense Prisoner. Production companies Jusuli Filmfare, distributed by Film Polski. Release date 11 March 1988, Poland. Running time 84 minutes. Country Poland. Language Polish. Some time later, Jarek is caught and imprisoned. He is investigated by his criminal defense lawyer, Piotr, for whom this is his first case from finishing his legal studies. Piotr has little chance of winning the case against Jessica because of the strong evidence against his client in spite of Piotr's efforts. Jessica is found guilty and sentenced to death by hanging. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything, and you like the video, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is A Short Film About Killing. A Short Film About Killing is a 1988 American action horror film. Waldemar Hrabowski is a middle-aged taxi cab driver in Warsaw, an overweight and crude man. He enjoyed starting at young woman. Jack Lazar is a 21-year-old driver who recently arrived in Warsaw from the countryside and is now aimlessly wandered the streets of the city. He seems to take pleasure in causing other people misfortune. He throws a stranger into the urinals of a public toilet after being approached sexually. He drops a large stone from a bridge into a passing vehicle, causing an accident, and he scares away pigeon to spite an old lady who was feeding them. Piotr Belinsky is a young and idealist lawyer who has just passed the bar exam. He takes his wife to a care where they discuss their future. At the same care, Jarek is sitting at a table handing a length of rope and a stick which he keeps in his bag. ही पुट्स अवे द रोप एंड स्टिक व्हेन ही स्पॉट्स टू गर्ल्स प्लेइंग एट द अदर साइड ऑफ द विंडोज एंड द एंगेज इन ए गेम विद देम. जेसिक इज लेटर रिवील्ड टू हैव बीन डीपली ट्रॉमेटाइज्ड बाय द डेथ ऑफ हिज सिस्टर. Meanwhile, Waldemar has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fare. He stops near the care just as Jessica approaches and enters the cab. This movie directed by Kojuski Kalvski, written by Kojuski Kalvski, Kojuski Penjovsk, produced by Roger Kojuski, starring Masalo Baka, जिसकी ग्लिप्सन जैन टेसिका है. सिनेमेटोग्राफी स्लैनमोर्क आइडिजिक एट बाय ईवा स्मॉल. म्यूजिक बाय ज्वेंसी प्राइसनर. प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज जोसली फिल्म फोयर. डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर बाय फिल्म पोलस्की. रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 1988 पोलैंड. रनिंग टाइम 84 मिनट्स. कंट्री पोलैंड. लैंग्वेज पोलिश. Some time later, Jarek is caught and imprisoned. He is investigated by his criminal defense lawyer, Piotr, for whom this is his first case from finishing his legal studies. Piotr has little chance of winning the case against Jarek because of the strong evidence against his client in spite of Piotr's efforts. Jessic is found guilty and sentenced to death by hanging. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and you like the video, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys for the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is A Short Film About Killing. A Short Film About Killing is a 1988 American action horror film. Waldemar Hrabowski is a middle-aged taxi cab driver in Warsaw, an overweight and crude man. He enjoyed starting at young woman. Jack Lazar is a 21-year-old driver who recently arrived in Warsaw from the countryside and is now aimlessly wandered the streets of the city. He seems to take pleasure in causing other people misfortune. He throws a stranger into the urinals of a public toilet after being approached sexually. He drops a large stone from a bridge into a passing vehicle, causing an accident. And he scares away prison to spite an old lady who was feeding them. Piotr Belixi is a young and idealist lawyer who has just passed the bar exam. He takes his wife to a care where they discuss their future. At the same care, Jarek is sitting at a table handing a length of rope and a stick which he keeps in his bag. He puts away the rope and stick when he spots two girls playing at the other side of the windows and they engage in a game with them. Jessica is later revealed to have been deeply traumatized by the death of his sister. Meanwhile, Waldemar has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fare. He stops near the care just as Jessica approaches and enters the cab. This movie directed by Kojuski Kalvski, written by Kojuski Kalvski, Kojuski Penjovsk, produced by Roger Kojuski, starring Masalo Baka, Kojuski Gilson, Jane Tesekai. सिनेमेटोग्राफी सिलेनमोर्ग आइडिजिक, एट बाय ईवा स्मॉल, म्यूजिक बाय ज्वेंसे प्रेंसनर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज जोसली फिल्म फोर, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर बाय फिल्म पोलस्की, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 1988 पोलैंड, रनिंग टाइम 84 मिनट्स, कंट्री पोलैंड, लैंग्वेज पोलिश। सम टाइम लेटर जेरिक इज कॉट एंड इम्प्रेसिंग ही इज इन्वेस्टिगेटेड बाय हिज क्रिमिनल डिफेंस लॉयर पायोटर फॉर वूम दिस इज हिज फर्स्ट केस फ्रॉम फिनिशिंग हिज लीगल स्टोरी। पायोटर हैज लिटिल चांस ऑफ विनिंग द केस अगेंस्ट जेसिक बिकॉज ऑफ द स्ट्रॉन्ग एविडेंस अगेंस्ट हिज क्लाइंट इन स्पाइट ऑफ पायोटर्स एफर्ट्स। जेसिक इज फाउंड गिल्टी एंड सेंटेंस डेथ बाय हैंगिंग। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। थैंक यू गाइस ऑल द बेस्ट। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट दिस मूवी नेम इज ए शॉर्ट फिल्म अबाउट किलिंग। ए शॉर्ट फिल्म अबाउट किलिंग इज ए 1988 अमेरिकन एक्शन हॉरर फिल्म। वोल्डरमेयर रेबोक्सकी इज ए मिडल एज्ड टैक्सी कैब ड्राइवर इन बोरोसो, एन ओवरवेट एंड क्रूड मैन। ही एंजॉयड स्टार्टिंग एट यंग वुमन। जैक लेजर इज ए 21-year-old ड्रीफर हु रिसेंटली अराइव्ड इन वॉरसो फ्रॉम द कंट्री साइड एंड इज नाउ एमलेसली वंडर्ड द स्टेट्स ऑफ द सिटी। ही सीम्स टू टेक प्लेजर इन केजिंग अदर पीपल मिसफॉर्च्यून। ही थ्रो ए स्ट्रेंजर इन टू द यूरिनल्स ऑफ ए पब्लिक टॉयलेट After being approached sexually, he drops a large stone from a bridge into a passing vehicle, causing an accident, and he scares away pigeon to spite an old lady who was feeding them. Piotr Belinsky is a young and idealistic lawyer who has just passed the bar exam. He takes his wife to a care where they discuss their future. At the same care, Jarek is sitting at a table handing a length of rope and a stick which he keeps in his bag. He puts away the rope and stick when he spots two girls playing at the other side of the windows and they engage in a game with them. Jessica is later revealed to have been deeply traumatized by the death of his sister. Meanwhile, Waldemar has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fare. He stops near the car just as Jessica approaches and enters the cab. This movie directed by Kojuski Kalbeski, written by Kojuski Kalbeski, Kojuski Penjovsk, produced by Ryzer Kojuski, starring Masalo Baka, Kojuski Gilbson, Jane Tesekai. Cinematography Slenmork, Idizik, edited by Eva Small, music by ज्वेंसे प्रेंसनर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज जोसली फिल्म फोर, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर बाय फिल्म पोलस्की, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 1988 पोलैंड, रनिंग टाइम 84 मिनट्स, कंट्री पोलैंड, लैंग्वेज पोलिश। सम टाइम लेटर जेरिक इज कॉट एंड इम्प्रेसिंग ही इज इन्वेस्टिगेटेड बाय हिज क्रिमिनल डिफेंस लॉयर पायोटर फॉर वूम This is his first case from finishing his legal studies. Piotr has little chance of winning the case against Jessica because of the strong evidence against his client in spite of Piotr's efforts. Jessica is found guilty and sentenced to death by hanging. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the video. Please comment me everything and you like the video, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is A Short Film About Killing. A Short Film About Killing is a 1988 American action horror film. Volodymyr Rybakovsky is a middle-aged taxi cab driver in Warsaw, an overweight and crude man. He enjoyed starting at young woman. Jack Lazar is a 21-year-old driver who recently arrived in Warsaw from the countryside and is now aimlessly wandered the streets of the city. He seems to take pleasure in causing other people misfortune. He throws a stranger into the urinals of a public toilet after being approached sexually. He drops a large stone from a bridge into a passing vehicle, causing an accident, and he scares away pigeon to spite an old lady who was feeding them. Piotr Belinsky is a young and idealist lawyer who has just passed the bar exam. He takes his wife to a care where they discuss their future. At the same care, Jarek is sitting at a table handing a length of rope and a stick which he keeps in his bag. He puts away the rope and stick when he spots two girls playing at the other side of the windows and they engage in a game with them. Jessica is later revealed to have been deeply traumatized by the death of his sister. Meanwhile, Waldemar has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fare. He stops near the care just as Jessica approaches and enters the cab. This movie directed by Kojuski Kalvisky. Written by Kijuski Kalvisky, Kijuski Penjovsk, produced by Ryjer Kijuski, starring Masalo Baka, Kijuski Gilson, Jan Tesekai. Cinematography Slenmork, Idizik, edited by Eva Small, music by Jvense Prisoner. Production companies Jusuli Filmfare, distributed by Film Polski. Release date 11 March 1988 Poland. Running time 84 minutes. Country Poland. Language Polish. Some time later, Jarek is caught and imprisoned. He is investigated by his criminal defense lawyer, Piotr, for whom this is his first case from finishing his legal studies. Piotr has little chance of winning the case against Jessica because of the strong evidence against his client in spite of Piotr's efforts. Jessica is found guilty and sentenced to death by hanging. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the video. Please comment me everything and you like the video, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is A Short Film About Killing. A Short Film About Killing is a 1988 American action horror film. Waldemar Rybakovsky is a middle-aged taxi cab driver in Warsaw, an overweight and crude man. He enjoyed starting at young woman. Jack Lazar is a 21-year-old driver who recently arrived in Warsaw from the countryside and is now aimlessly wandered the streets of the city. He seems to take pleasure in causing other people misfortune. He throws a stranger into the urinals of a public toilet after being approached sexually. He drops a large stone from a bridge into a passing vehicle, causing an accident, and he scares away pigeon to spite an old lady who was feeding them. Piotr Belinsky is a young and idealist lawyer who has just passed the bar exam. He takes his wife to a care where they discuss their future. At the same care, Jarek is sitting at a table handing a length of rope and a stick which he keeps in his bag. He puts away the rope and stick when he spots two girls playing at the other side of the windows, and they engage in a game with them. Jessica is later revealed to have been deeply traumatized by the death of his sister. Meanwhile, Waldemar has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fare. He stops near the care just as Jessica approaches and enters the cab. This movie, directed by Kojuski Kalbeski, written by Kojuski Kalbeski, Kojuski Penjovsk, produced by Ryjak Kojuski, starring Masalo Baka, Kojuski Gilson, Jan Tesekai. Cinematography, Slenmork, Idizik, edited by Eva Small, music by Jvense Prisoner. Production companies, Jusuli Filmfare, distributed by Film Polski. Release date 11 March 1988, Poland. Running time 84 minutes. Country Poland. Language Polish. Some time later, Jarek is caught and imprisoned. He is investigated by his criminal defense lawyer, Piotr, for whom this is his first case from finishing his legal studies. Piotr has little chance of winning the case against Jessica because of the strong evidence against his client in spite of Piotr's efforts. Jessica is found guilty and sentenced to death by hanging. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything, and you like the video, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is A Short Film About Killing. A Short Film About Killing is a 1988 American action horror film. Waldemar Hrabowski is a middle-aged taxicab driver in Warsaw, an overweight and crude man. He enjoyed starting at young woman. Jack Lazar is a 21-year-old driver who recently arrived in Warsaw from the countryside and is now aimlessly wandered the streets of the city. He seems to take pleasure in causing other people misfortune. He throws a stranger into the urinals of a public toilet after being approached sexually. He drops a large stone from a bridge into a passing vehicle, causing an accident, and he scares away pigeon to spite an old lady who was feeding them. Piotr Belinsky is a young and idealist lawyer who has just passed the bar exam. He takes his wife to a care where they discuss their future. At the same chair, Jarek is sitting at a table handing a length of rope and a stick which he keeps in his bag. He puts away the rope and stick when he spots two girls playing at the other side of the windows and they engage in a game with them. Jessica is later revealed to have been deeply traumatized by the death of his sister. Meanwhile, Waldemar has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fare. He stops near the car just as Jessica approaches and enters the cab. This movie directed by Kojuski Kalbeski, written by Kojuski Kalbeski, Kojuski Penjovsk, produced by Ryzer Kojuski, starring Masalo Baka, Kojuski Gilbson, Jane Tesekai. Cinematography Slenmork Idizik, edited by Eva Small, music by Jvense Prisoner. Production companies Jusuli Filmfare, distributed by Film Polski. Release date 11 March 1988, Poland. Running time 84 minutes. Country Poland. Language Polish. Some time later, Jarek is caught and imprisoned. He is investigated by his criminal defense lawyer, Piotr, for whom this is his first case from finishing his legal studies. Piotr has little chance of winning the case against Jessica because of the strong evidence against his client in spite of Piotr's efforts. Jessica is found guilty and sentenced to death by hanging. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and you like the video, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is A Short Film About Killing. A Short Film About Killing is a 1988 American action horror film. Waldemar Hrabowski is a middle-aged taxicab driver in Warsaw, an overweight and crude man. He enjoyed starting at young woman. Jack Lazar is a 21-year-old driver who recently arrived in Warsaw from the countryside and is now aimlessly wandered the streets of the city. He seems to take pleasure in causing other people misfortune. He throws a stranger into the urinals of a public toilet after being approached sexually. He drops a large stone from a bridge into a passing vehicle, causing an accident, and he scares away pigeon to spite an old lady who was feeding them. Piotr Belixi is a young and idealist lawyer who has just passed the bar exam. He takes his wife to a care where they discuss their future. At the same care, Jarek is sitting at a table handing a length of rope and a stick which he keeps in his bag. He puts away the rope and stick when he spots two girls playing at the other side of the windows and they engage in a game with them. Jessica is later revealed to have been deeply traumatized by the death of his sister. Meanwhile, Waldemar has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fare. He stops near the car just as Jessica approaches and enters the cab. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय कुजुस्की कैलवेस्की, रिटन बाय कुजुस्की कैलवेस्की कुजुस्की पेंजोवस्क, प्रोड्यूस बाय राइजर कुजुस्की, स्टारिंग मसालो बाका कुजुस्की गिलिप्सन जैन टेसिकाय, सिनेमेटोग्राफी सिलेन मोर्क आइडिजिक, एडिट बाय ईवा स्मॉल, म्यूजिक बाय जुवेंसी प्राइसनर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज जोसली फिल्म फोर, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर बाय फिल्म पोलस्की, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 1988 पोलैंड, रनिंग टाइम 84 मिनट्स, कंट्री पोलैंड, लैंग्वेज पोलिश। सम टाइम लेटर जेरिक इज कॉट एंड इम्प्रेसिंग ही इज इन्वेस्टिगेटेड बाय हिज क्रिमिनल डिफेंस लॉयर पायोटर फॉर वूम दिस इज हिज फर्स्ट केस फ्रॉम फिनिशिंग हिज लीगल स्टोरी। पायोटर हैज लिटिल चांस ऑफ विनिंग द केस अगेंस्ट जेसिक बिकॉज ऑफ द स्ट्रॉन्ग एविडेंस अगेंस्ट हिज क्लाइंट इन स्पाइट ऑफ पायोटर्स एफर्ट्स। जेसिक इज फाउंड गिल्टी एंड सेंटेंस डेथ बाय हैंगिंग। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। थैंक यू गाइस फॉर द बेस्ट। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट दिस मूवी। नेम इज ए शॉर्ट फिल्म अबाउट किलिंग। ए शॉर्ट फिल्म अबाउट किलिंग इज ए 1988 अमेरिकन एक्शन हॉरर फिल्म। वोल्डरमेयर रेबोक्सकी इज ए मिडल एज्ड टैक्सी कैब ड्राइवर इन बोरोसो, एन ओवरवेट एंड क्रूड मैन। ही एंजॉयड स्टार्टिंग एट यंग वुमन। जैक लेजर इज ए 21-year-old ड्रीफर वो रिसेंटली अराइव्ड इन वॉरसो फ्रॉम द कंट्री साइड एंड इज नाउ एमलेसली वंडर्ड द स्टेट्स ऑफ द सिटी। ही सीम्स टू टेक प्लेजर इन केजिंग अदर पीपल मिसफॉर्च्यून। ही थ्रो ए स्ट्रेंजर इन टू द यूरिनल्स ऑफ ए पब्लिक टॉयलेट after being approached sexually. He drops a large stone from a bridge into a passing vehicle causing an accident and he scares away pigeon to spite an old lady who was feeding them. Piotr Belinsky is a young and idealist lawyer who has just passed the bar exam. He takes his wife to a care where they discuss their future. At the same care, Jarek is sitting at a table handing a length of rope and a stick which he keeps in his bag. He puts away the rope and stick when he spots two girls playing at the other side of the windows and they engage in a game with them. Jessica is later revealed to have been deeply traumatized by the death of his sister. Meanwhile, Waldemar has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fare. He stops near the care just as Jessica approach and enter the cab. This movie directed by Kujuski Kalveski, written by Kujuski Kalveski, Kujuski Penjovsk, produced by Roger Kujuski, starring Masalo Baka, Kujuski Gilson, Jen Tesekai. Cinematography Cillian Murk, Idizik, edited by Eva Small, music by जुवेंसी प्राइसनर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज जोसली फिल्म फोर, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर बाय फिल्म पोलस्की, रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 1988 पोलैंड, रनिंग टाइम 84 मिनट्स, कंट्री पोलैंड, लैंग्वेज पोलिश। सम टाइम लेटर जेरिक इज कॉट एंड इम्प्रेसिंग ही इज इन्वेस्टिगेटेड बाय हिज क्रिमिनल डिफेंस लॉयर पायोटर फॉर वूम दिस इज हिज first case from finishing his legal studies. Piotr has little chance of winning the case against Jessica because of the strong evidence against his client in spite of Piotr's efforts. Jessica is found guilty and sentenced to death by hanging. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and you like the video, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is A Short Film About Killing. A Short Film About Killing is a 1988 American action horror film. Volodymyr Rybakovsky is a middle-aged taxi cab driver in Warsaw, an overweight and crude man. He enjoyed starting at young woman. Jack Lazar is a 21-year-old driver who recently arrived in Warsaw from the countryside and is now aimlessly wandered the streets of the city. He seems to take pleasure in causing other people misfortune. He throws a stranger into the urinals of a public toilet after being approached sexually. He drops a large stone from a bridge into a passing vehicle, causing an accident. And he scares away pigeon to spite an old lady who was feeding them. Piotr Belinsky is a young and idealist lawyer who has just passed the bar exam. He takes his wife to a care where they discuss their future. At the same care, Jarek is sitting at a table handing a length of rope and a stick which he keeps in his bag. He puts away the rope and stick when he spots two girls playing at the other side of the windows and they engage in a game with them. Jessica is later revealed to have been deeply traumatized by the death of his sister. Meanwhile, Volodymyr has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fare. He stops near the care just as Jessica approaches and enters the cab. This movie directed by Kojuski Kalbeski. Written by Kijuski Kalbeski, Kijuski Penjovsk, produced by Ryzer Kijuski, starring Masalo Baka, Kijuski Gilbson, Jan Tesekai. Cinematography Slenmork, Idizik, edited by Eva Small, music by Jvense Prinsoner. Production companies Jusuli Filmfare, distributed by Film Polski. Release date 11 March 1988, Poland. Running time 84 minutes. Country Poland. Language Polish. Some time later, Jarek is caught and imprisoned. He is investigated by his criminal defense lawyer, Piotr, for whom this is his first case from finishing his legal studies. Piotr has little chance of winning the case against Jessica because of the strong evidence against his client in spite of Piotr's efforts. Jessica is found guilty and sentenced to death by hanging. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and you like the video, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is A Short Film About Killing. A Short Film About Killing is a 1988 American action horror film. Volodymyr Rybakovsky is a middle-aged taxi cab driver in Warsaw. an overweight and crude man. He enjoyed starting at young woman. Jack Lazar is a 21-year-old driver who recently arrived in Warsaw from the countryside and is now aimlessly wandered the streets of the city. He seems to take pleasure in causing other people misfortune. He throws a stranger into the urinals of a public toilet after being approached sexually. He drops a large stone from a bridge into a passing vehicle, causing an accident, and he scares away pigeon to spite an old lady who was feeding them. Piotr Belinsky is a young and idealist lawyer who has just passed the bar exam. He takes his wife to a care where they discuss their future. At the same care, Jarek is sitting at a table handing a length of rope and a stick which he keeps in his bag. He puts away the rope and stick when he spots two girls playing at the other side of the windows and they engage in a game with them. Jessica is later revealed to have been deeply traumatized by the death of his sister. Meanwhile, Waldemar has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fare. He stops near the care just as Jessica approaches and enters the cab. This movie directed by Kojuski Kalbeski, written by Kojuski Kalbeski, Kojuski Penjovsk, produced by Ryjak Kojuski, starring Masalo Baka, Kojuski Gilson, Jan Tesekai. Cinematography Slenmork, Idizik, edited by Eva Small, music by Jvense Prisoner. Production companies Jusuli Filmfare, distributed by Film Polski. Release date 11 March 1988 Poland. Running time 84 minutes. Country Poland. Language Polish. Some time later, Jarek is caught and imprisoned. He is investigated by his criminal defense lawyer, Piotr, for whom this is his first case from finishing his legal studies. Piotr has little chance of winning the case against Jessica because of the strong evidence against his client in spite of Piotr's efforts. Jessica is found guilty and sentenced to death by hanging. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and you like the video, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is A Short Film About Killing. A Short Film About Killing is a 1988 American action horror film. Waldemar Hrabowski is a middle-aged taxi cab driver in Warsaw. An overweight and crude man, he enjoyed starting at young woman. Jack Lazar is a 21-year-old driver who recently arrived in Warsaw from the countryside and is now aimlessly wandered the streets of the city. He seems to take pleasure in causing other people misfortune. He throws a stranger into the urinals of a public toilet after being approached sexually. He drops a large stone from a bridge into a passing vehicle, causing an accident, and he scares away pigeon to spite an old lady who was feeding them. Piotr Belinsky is a young and idealist lawyer who has just passed the bar exam. He takes his wife to a care where they discuss their future. At the same care, Jarek is sitting at a table handing a length of rope and a stick which he keeps in his bag. He puts away the rope and stick when he spots two girls playing at the other side of the windows and they engage in a game with them. Jessica is later revealed to have been deeply traumatized by the death of his sister. Meanwhile, Waldemar has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fare. He stops near the care just as Jessica approaches and enters the cab. This movie directed by Kojuski Kalbeski, written by Kojuski Kalbeski, Kojuski Penjovsk, produced by Ryjak Kojuski, starring Masalo Baka, Kojuski Gilson, Jan Tesekai. Cinematography Slenmork, Idizik, edited by Eva Small, music by Jvense Prisoner. Production companies Jusuli Filmfare, distributed by Film Polski. Release date 11 March 1988 Poland. Running time 84 minutes. Country Poland. Language Polish. Some time later, Jarek is caught and imprisoned. He is investigated by his criminal defense lawyer, Piotr, for whom this is his first case from finishing his legal studies. Piotr has little chance of winning the case against Jessica because of the strong evidence against his client in spite of Piotr's efforts. Jessica is found guilty and sentenced to death by hanging. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and you like the video, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is A Short Film About Killing. A Short Film About Killing is a 1988 American action horror film. Waldemar Hrabowski is a middle-aged taxicab driver in Warsaw, an overweight and crude man. He enjoyed starting at young woman. Jack Lazar is a 21-year-old driver who recently arrived in Warsaw from the countryside and is now aimlessly wandered the streets of the city. He seems to take pleasure in causing other people misfortune. He throws a stranger into the urinals of a public toilet after being approached sexually. He drops a large stone from a bridge into a passing vehicle, causing an accident. And he scares away pigeon to spite an old lady who was feeding them. Piotr Belinsky is a young and idealist lawyer who has just passed the bar exam. He takes his wife to a care where they discuss their future. At the same care, Jarek is sitting at a table handing a length of rope and a stick which he keeps in his bag. He puts away the rope and stick when he spots two girls playing at the other side of the windows and they engage in a game with them. Jessica is later revealed to have been deeply traumatized by the death of his sister. Meanwhile, Waldemar has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fire fair. He stops near the car just as Jessica approaches and enters the cab. This movie directed by Kojuski Kalbeski, written by Kojuski Kalbeski, Kojuski Penjovsk, produced by Roger Kojuski, starring Masalo Baka, Kojuski Gilbson, Jane Tesekai. Cinematography Slenmork Idizik, edited by Eva Small, music by Jvense Prinsoner. Production companies Jusuli Filmfare, distributed by Film Polski, release date 11 March 1988, Poland. Running time 84 minutes. Country Poland, language Polish. Some time later, Jarek is caught and imprisoned. He is investigated by his criminal defense lawyer, Piotr, for whom this is his first case from finishing his legal studies. Piotr has little chance of winning the case against Jessica because of the strong evidence against his client in spite of Piotr's efforts. Jessica is found guilty and sentenced to death by hanging. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and you like the video, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is A Short Film About Killing. A Short Film About Killing is a 1988 American action horror film. Waldemar Hrabowski is a middle-aged taxi cab driver in Warsaw, an overweight and crude man. He enjoyed starting at young woman. Jack Lazar is a 21-year-old driver who recently arrived in Warsaw from the countryside and is now aimlessly wandered the streets of the city. He seems to take pleasure in causing other people misfortune. He throws a stranger into the urinals of a public toilet after being approached sexually. He drops a large stone from a bridge into a passing vehicle, causing an accident, and he scares away pigeon to spite an old lady who was feeding them. Piotr Belixi is a young and idealist lawyer who has just passed the bar exam. He takes his wife to a care where they discuss their future. At the same care, Jarek is sitting at a table handing a length of rope and a stick which he keeps in his bag. He puts away the rope and stick when he spots two girls playing at the other side of the windows and they engage in a game with them. Jessica is later revealed to have been deeply traumatized by the death of his sister. Meanwhile, Waldemar has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fire fair. He stops near the car just as Jessica approaches and enters the cab. This movie directed by Kojuski Kalbeski, written by Kojuski Kalbeski, Kojuski Penjovsk, produced by Roger Kojuski, starring Masalo Baka, Kojuski Gilbson, Jane Tesekai. Cinematography Slenmork Idizik, edited by Eva Small, music by Jvense Prinsoner. Production companies Jusuli Filmfare, distributed by Film Polski. Release date 11 March 1988, Poland. Running time 84 minutes. Country Poland, language Polish. Some time later, Jarek is caught and imprisoned. He is investigated by his criminal defense lawyer, Piotr, for whom this is his first case from finishing his legal studies. Piotr has little chance of winning the case against Jessica because of the strong evidence against his client in spite of Piotr's efforts. Jessica is found guilty and sentenced to death by hanging. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and you like the video, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is A Short Film About Killing. A Short Film About Killing is a 1988 American action horror film. Volodymyr Rybakovsky is a middle-aged taxi cab driver in Warsaw, an overweight and crude man. He enjoyed starting at young woman. Jack Lazar is a 21-year-old driver who recently arrived in Warsaw from the countryside and is now aimlessly wandered the streets of the city. He seems to take pleasure in causing other people misfortune. He throws a stranger into the urinals of a public toilet after being approached sexually. He drops a large stone from a bridge into a passing vehicle, causing an accident, and he scares away pigeon to spite an old lady who was feeding them. Piotr Belinsky is a young and idealist lawyer who has just passed the bar exam. He takes his wife to a care where they discuss their future. At the same care, Jarek is sitting at a table handing a length of rope and a stick which he keeps in his bag. He puts away the rope and stick when he spots two girls playing at the other side of the windows and they engage in a game with them. Jessica is later revealed to have been deeply traumatized by the death of his sister. Meanwhile, Volodymyr has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fare. He stops near the care just as Jessica approaches and enters the cab. This movie directed by Kojuski Kalvisky. Written by Kijuski Kalvisky, Kijuski Penjovsk, produced by Ryjer Kijuski, starring Masalo Baka, Kijuski Gilson, Jan Tesekai. Cinematography Slenmork, Idizik, edited by Eva Small, music by Jvense Prisoner. Production companies Jusuli Filmfare, distributed by Film Polski. Release date 11 March 1988 Poland. Running time 84 minutes. Country Poland. Language Polish. Some time later, Jarek is caught and imprisoned. He is investigated by his criminal defense lawyer, Piotr, for whom this is his first case from finishing his legal studies. Piotr has little chance of winning the case against Jessica because of the strong evidence against his client in spite of Piotr's efforts. Jessica is found guilty and sentenced to death by hanging. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and you like the video, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is A Short Film About Killing. A short film about killing is a 1988 American action horror film. Waldemar Hrabowski is a middle-aged taxi cab driver in Warsaw, an overweight and crude man. He enjoyed starting at young woman. Jack Lazar is a 21-year-old driver who recently arrived in Warsaw from the countryside and is now aimlessly wandered the streets of the city. He seems to take pleasure in causing other people misfortune. He throws a stranger into the urinals of a public toilet after being approached sexually. He drops a large stone from a bridge into a passing vehicle, causing an accident, and he scares away pigeon to spite an old lady who was feeding them. Piotr Belinsky is a young and idealist lawyer who has just passed the bar exam. He takes his wife to a care where they discuss their future. At the same care, Jarek is sitting at a table handing a length of rope and a stick which he keeps in his bag. He puts away the rope and stick when he spots two girls playing at the other side of the windows and they engage in a game with them. Jessica is later revealed to have been deeply traumatized by the death of his sister. Meanwhile, Waldemar has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fare. He stops near the care just as Jessica approaches and enters the cab. This movie directed by Kojuski Kalbeski, written by Kojuski Kalbeski, Kojuski Penjovsk, produced by Ryzer Kojuski, starring Masalo Baka, Kojuski Gilbson, Jan Tesekai. Cinematography Slenmork Idizik, edited by Eva Small, music by Jvense Prisoner. Production companies Jusuli Filmfare, distributed by Film Polski. Release date 11 March 1988 Poland. Running time 84 minutes. Country Poland. Language Polish. Some time later, Jarek is caught and imprisoned. He is investigated by his criminal defense lawyer, Piotr, for whom this is his first case from finishing his legal studies. Piotr has little chance of winning the case against Jessica because of the strong evidence against his client in spite of Piotr's efforts. Jessica is found guilty and sentenced to death by hanging. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and you like the video, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is A Short Film About Killing. A Short Film About Killing is a 1988 American action horror film. Waldemar Hrabowski is a middle-aged taxi cab driver in Warsaw, an overweight and crude man. He enjoyed starting at young woman. Jack Lazar is a 21-year-old driver who recently arrived in Warsaw from the countryside and is now aimlessly wandered the streets of the city. He seems to take pleasure in causing other people misfortune. He throws a stranger into the urinals of a public toilet after being approached sexually. ही ड्रॉप्स ए लार्ज स्टोन फ्रॉम ए ब्रिज इनटू ए पासिंग व्हीकल कॉजिंग एन एक्सीडेंट एंड ही स्केयर्स अवे पिजियन टू स्पाइट एन ओल्ड लेडी हु वाज फीडिंग देम। पायोट बेलिक्सी इज ए यंग एंड आइडलिस लॉयर हु हैज जस्ट पेजेज द बार एग्जाम। He takes his wife to a care where they discuss their future. At the same care, Jarek is sitting at a table handing a length of rope and a stick which he keeps in his bag. He puts away the rope and stick when he spots two girls playing at the other side of the windows and they engage in a game with them. Jessica is later revealed to have been deeply traumatized by the death of his sister. Meanwhile, Waldemar has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fare. He stops near the care just as Jessica approach and enter the cab. This movie directed by Kojuski Kalveski, written by Kojuski Kalveski, Kojuski Penjovsk, produced by Roger Kojuski, starring Masalo Baka, Kojuski Gilson, Jane Tesekai. Cinematography Slenmork, Idizik, edited by Eva Small, music by Jivensi Prisoner. Production companies Jusuli Filmfare. Distributed by Film Polski. Release date 11 March 1988 Poland. Running time 84 minutes. Country Poland. Language Polish. Some time later, Jarek is caught and imprisoned. He is investigated by his criminal defense lawyer, Piotr, for whom this is his first case from finishing his legal studies. Piotr has little chance of winning the case against Jessica because of the strong evidence against his client in spite of Piotr's efforts. Jessica is found guilty and sentenced to death by hanging. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and you like the video, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys for the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is A Short Film About Killing. A Short Film About Killing is a 1988 American action horror film. Waldemar Hrabowski is a middle-aged taxi cab driver in Warsaw, an overweight and crude man. He enjoyed starting at young woman. Jack Lazar is a 21-year-old driver who recently arrived in Warsaw from the countryside and is now aimlessly wandered the streets of the city. He seems to take pleasure in causing other people misfortune. He throw a stranger into the urinals of a public toilet after being approached sexually. He drops a large stone from a bridge into a passing vehicle causing an accident and he scares away pigeon to spite an old lady who was feeding them. Piotr Belixi is a young and idealist lawyer who has just passed the bar exam. He takes his wife to a care where they discuss their future. At the same care, Jarek is sitting at a table handing a length of rope and a stick which he keeps in his bag. He puts away the rope and stick when he spots two girls playing at the other side of the windows and they engaged in a game with them. Jessica is later revealed to have been deeply traumatized by the death of his sister. Meanwhile, Waldemar has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fare. He stops near the care just as Jessica approaches and enters the cab. This movie directed by Kojuski Kalbeski, written by Kojuski Kalbeski, Kojuski Penjovsk, produced by Ryder Kojuski, starring Masalo Baka, Kojuski Gilson, Jane Tesekai. Cinematography Slenmork, Idizik, edited by Eva Small, music by Jvense Prisoner. Production companies Jusuli Filmfare, distributed by Film Polski. Release date 11 March 1988, Poland. Running time 84 minutes. Country Poland. Language Polish. Some time later, Jarek is caught and imprisoned. He is investigated by his criminal defense lawyer, Piotr, for whom this is his first case from finishing his legal studies. Piotr has little chance of winning the case against Jessica because of the strong evidence against his client in spite of Piotr's efforts. Jessica is found guilty and sentenced to death by hanging. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and you like the video, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is A Short Film About Killing. A Short Film About Killing is a 1988 American action horror film. Waldemar Hrabowski is a middle-aged taxicab driver in Warsaw, an overweight and crude man. He enjoyed starting at young woman. Jack Lazar is a 21-year-old driver who recently arrived in Warsaw from the countryside and is now aimlessly wandered the streets of the city. He seems to take pleasure in causing other people misfortune. He throws a stranger into the urinals of a public toilet after being approached sexually. He drops a large stone from a bridge into a passing vehicle, causing an accident. And he scares away pigeon to spite an old lady who was feeding them. Piotr Belinsky is a young and idealist lawyer who has just passed the bar exam. He takes his wife to a care where they discuss their future. At the same care, Jarek is sitting at a table handing a length of rope and a stick which he keeps in his bag. He puts away the rope and stick when he spots two girls playing at the other side of the windows and they engage in a game with them. Jessica is later revealed to have been deeply traumatized by the death of his sister. Meanwhile, Waldemar has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fare. He stops near the care just as Jessica approaches and enters the cab. This movie directed by Kojuski Kalbeski, written by Kojuski Kalbeski, Kojuski Penjovsk, produced by Ryder Kojuski, starring Masalo Baka, Kojuski Gilson, Jane Tesekai. Cinematography Slenmork, Idizik, edited by Eva Small, music by ज्वेंसे प्रेंसनर। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज जुसली फिल्म फोर, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर बाय फिल्म पोलस्की। रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 1988 पोलैंड। रनिंग टाइम 84 मिनट्स। कंट्री पोलैंड। लैंग्वेज पोलिश। सम टाइम लेटर जेरिक इज कोर्ट एंड इम्प्रेसिंग ही इज इन्वेस्टिग्यूड बाय हिज क्रिमिनल डिफेंस लॉयर पायोटर फॉर वूम दिस इज हिज फर्स्ट केस फ्रॉम फिनिशिंग हिज लीगल स्टोरीज। पायोटर हैज लिटिल चांस ऑफ विनिंग द केस अगेंस्ट जेसिक बिकॉज ऑफ द स्ट्रॉन्ग एविडेंस अगेंस्ट हिज क्लाइंट इन स्पाइट ऑफ पायोटर्स एफर्ट्स। जेसिक इज फाउंड गिल्टी एंड सेंटेंस डेथ बाय हैंगिंग। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द रिव्यू। प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। थैंक यू गाइस ऑल द बेस्ट। हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज ए शॉर्ट फिल्म अबाउट किलिंग। ए शॉर्ट फिल्म अबाउट किलिंग इज ए 1988 अमेरिकन एक्शन हॉरर फिल्म। वोल्डरमेयर रेबोक्सकी इज ए मिडल एज्ड टैक्सी कैब ड्राइवर इन बोरोसो, एन ओवरवेट एंड क्रूड मैन। ही एंजॉयड स्टार्टिंग एट यंग वुमन। जैक लेजर इज ए 21-year-old ड्रीफर वो रिसेंटली अराइव्ड इन बोरोसो फ्रॉम द कंट्री साइड एंड इज नाउ aimlessly wandered the streets of the city. He seems to take pleasure in causing other people misfortune. He throws a stranger into the urinals of a public toilet after being approached sexually. He drops a large stone from a bridge into a passing vehicle causing an accident and he scares away pigeon to spite an old lady who was feeding them. Pyotr Belinsky is a young and idealist lawyer who has just passed the bar exam. He takes his wife to a care where they discuss their future. At the same care, Jarek is sitting at a table handing a length of rope and a stick which he keeps in his bag. He puts away the rope and stick when he spots two girls playing at the other side of the windows and they engage in a game with them. Jessica is later revealed to have been deeply traumatized by the death of his sister. Meanwhile, Waldemar has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fare. He stops near the care just as Jessica approaches and enters the cab. This movie directed by Kojuski Kalvisky. रिटन बाय किजुस्की कैलवस्की किजुस्की पेंजोवस्क। प्रोड्यूस बाय राइजर किजुस्की। स्टारिंग मसालो बाका किजुस्की गिलिप्सन जैन टेसिकाय। सिनेमेटोग्राफी स्लैनमोर्क आइडिजिक। एट बाय ईवा स्मॉल। म्यूजिक बाय ज्वेंसे प्रेंसनर। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज जुसली फिल्म फोर। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर बाय फिल्म पोलस्की। Release date 11 March 1988 Poland. Running time 84 minutes. Country Poland. Language Polish. Some time later, Jarek is caught and imprisoned. He is investigated by his criminal defense lawyer, Pyotr, for whom this is his first case from finishing his legal studies. Pyotr has little chance of winning the case against Jessica because of the strong evidence against his client in spite of Pyotr's efforts. Jessica is found guilty and sentenced to death by hanging. hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything, and you like the video, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is A Short Film About Killing. A Short Film About Killing is a 1988 American action horror film. Volodymyr Rybakovsky is a middle-aged taxi cab driver in Warsaw, an overweight and crude man. He enjoyed starting at young woman. Jack Lazar is a 21-year-old driver who recently arrived in Warsaw from the countryside and is now aimlessly wandered the streets of the city. He seems to take pleasure in causing other people misfortune. He throws a stranger into the urinals of a public toilet after being approached sexually. He drops a large stone from a bridge into a passing vehicle, causing an accident, and he scares away pigeon to spite an old lady who was feeding them. Piotr Belinsky is a young and idealist lawyer who has just passed the bar exam. He takes his wife to a care where they discuss their future. At the same care, Jarek is sitting at a table handing a length of rope and a stick which he keeps in his bag. He puts away the rope and stick when he spots two girls playing at the other side of the windows, and they engage in a game with them. Jessica is later revealed to have been deeply traumatized by the death of his sister. Meanwhile, Waldemar has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fare. He stops near the care just as Jessica approaches and enters the cab. This movie directed by Kojuski Kalvski, written by Kojuski Kalvski, Kojuski Penjovsk, produced by Ryjer Kojuski, starring Masalo Baka, Kojuski Gilson, Jan Tesekai. Cinematography Slenmork Idizik, edited by Eva Small, music by Jvense Prisoner. Production companies Jusuli Filmfare, distributed by Film Polski. Release date 11 March 1988, Poland. Running time 84 minutes. Country Poland. Language Polish. Some time later, Jarek is caught and imprisoned. He is investigated by his criminal defense lawyer, Piotr, for whom this is his first case from finishing his legal studies. Piotr has little chance of winning the case against Jessica because of the strong evidence against his client in spite of Piotr's efforts. Jessica is found guilty and sentenced to death by hanging. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything, and you like the video, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is A Short Film About Killing. A Short Film About Killing is a 1988 American action horror film. Waldemar Rybakovsky is a middle-aged taxi cab driver in Warsaw, an overweight and crude man. He enjoyed starting at young woman. Jack Lazar is a 21-year-old driver who recently arrived in Warsaw from the countryside and is now aimlessly wandered the streets of the city. He seems to take pleasure इनकेजिंग अदर पीपल मिसफॉर्च्यून ही थ्रो ए स्ट्रेंजर इनटू द यूरिनल्स ऑफ ए पब्लिक टॉयलेट आफ्टर बीइंग अप्रोच सेक्सुअली ही ड्रॉप्स ए लार्ज स्टोन फ्रॉम ए ब्रिज इनटू ए पासिंग व्हीकल कॉजिंग एन एक्सीडेंट एंड ही स्केयर्स अवे पिजियन टू स्पाइट एन ओल्ड लेडी हु वाज फीडिंग देयर पायोट बेलिक्सी इज ए यंग एंड आइडलिस लॉयर हु हैज जस्ट पेजेज द बार एग्जाम ही टेक्स हिज वाइफ टू ए केयर वेयर दे डिस्कस देयर फ्यूचर एट द सेम केयर जेरक इज सिटिंग एट ए टेबल हैंडिंग ए लेंथ ऑफ रोप एंड ए स्टिक विच ही कीप्स इन हिज बैग ही पुट्स अवे द रोप एंड स्टिक व्हेन ही स्पॉट्स टू गर्ल्स प्लेइंग एट द अदर साइड ऑफ द विंडोज एंड द एंगेज इन ए गेम विद देम जेसिक इज लेटर रिवील्ड टू हैव बीन डीपली ट्रॉमेटाइज्ड बाय द डेथ ऑफ हिज सिस्टर मीनवाइल वाल्डमेयर has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fare. He stops near the car just as Jessica approaches and enters the cab. This movie directed by Kojuski Kalveski, written by Kojuski Kalveski, Kojuski Penjovsk, produced by Ryzer Kojuski, starring Masalo Baka, Kojuski Gilbson, Jane Tesekai. सिनेमेटोग्राफी स्लैनमोर्क आइडिजिक एट बाय ईवा स्मॉल म्यूजिक बाय ज्वेंसी प्राइसनर प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज जूसली फिल्म फोर डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर बाय फिल्म पोलस्की रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 1988 पोलैंड रनिंग टाइम 84 मिनट्स कंट्री पोलैंड लैंग्वेज पोलिश सम टाइम लेटर जेरिक इज कोट एंड इम्प्रेसिंग He is investigated by his criminal defense lawyer, Piotr, for whom this is his first case from finishing his legal studies. Piotr has little chance of winning the case against Jessica because of the strong evidence against his client in spite of Piotr's efforts. Jessica is found guilty and sentenced to death by hanging. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and you like the video, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys for the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is A Short Film About Killing. A Short Film About Killing is a 1988 American action horror film. वाल्डरमेयर रेबोक्सकी इज ए मिडल एज्ड टैक्सी कैब ड्राइवर इन बोरोसो एन ओवरवेट एंड क्रूड मैन ही एंजॉयड स्टार्टिंग एट यंग वुमन जैक लेजर इज ए 21 ईयर ओल्ड ड्रीफर वो रिसेंटली अराइव्ड इन बोरोसो फ्रॉम द कंट्री साइड एंड इज नाउ aimlessly wandered the streets of the city. He seems to take pleasure in causing other people misfortune. He throws a stranger into the urinals of a public toilet after being approached sexually. He drops a large stone from a bridge into a passing vehicle, causing an accident. And he scares away pigeon to spite an old lady who was feeding them. Piotr Belixi is a young and idealist lawyer who has just passed the bar exam. He takes his wife to a care where they discuss their future. At the same care, Jarek is sitting at a table handing a length of rope and a stick which he keeps in his bag. He puts away the rope and stick when he spots two girls playing at the other side of the windows and they engage in a game with them. Jessica is later revealed to have been deeply traumatized by the death of his sister. Meanwhile, Waldemar has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fare. He stops near the care just as Jessica approach and enter the cab. This movie directed by Kojuski Kalbeski, written by Kojuski Kalbeski, Kojuski Penjovsk, produced by Ryjer Kojuski, starring Masalo Baka, Kojuski Gilson, Jan Tesekai. Cinematography Slenmork, Idizik, edited by Eva Small, music by Jvense Prisoner. Production companies Jusuli Filmfare, distributed by Film Polski. Release date 11 March 1988, Poland. Running time 84 minutes. Country Poland. Language Polish. Some time later, Jarek is caught and imprisoned. He is investigated by his criminal defense lawyer, Piotr, for whom this is his first case from finishing his legal studies. Piotr has little chance of winning the case against Jessica because of the strong evidence against his client in spite of Piotr's efforts. Jessica is found guilty and sentenced to death by hanging. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and you like the video, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is A Short Film About Killing. A Short Film About Killing is a 1988 American action horror film. Waldemar Hrabowski is a middle-aged taxi cab driver in Warsaw, an overweight and crude man. He enjoyed starting at young woman. Jack Lazar is a 21-year-old driver who recently arrived in Warsaw from the countryside and is now aimlessly wandered the streets of the city. He seems to take pleasure in causing other people misfortune. He throws a stranger into the urinals of a public toilet after being approached sexually. He drops a large stone from a bridge into a passing vehicle, causing an accident, and he scares away pigeon to spite an old lady who was feeding them. Piotr Belixi is a young and idealist lawyer who has just passed the bar exam. He takes his wife to a care where they discuss their future. At the same care, Jarek is sitting at a table handing a length of rope and a stick which he keeps in his bag. He puts away the rope and stick when he spots two girls playing at the other side of the windows and they engage in a game with them. Jessica is later revealed to have been deeply traumatized by the death of his sister. Meanwhile, Waldemar has been driving his taxi cab around the city looking for a fare. He stops near the care just as Jessica approaches and enters the cab. This movie directed by Kojuski Kalbeski, written by Kojuski Kalbeski, कुजुस्की पेंज वोस्क प्रोड्यूस बाय राइजर कुजुस्की स्टारिंग मसालो बाका कुजुस्की गिलिप्सन जैन टेसिकाय सिनेमेटोग्राफी सिलेन मोर्ग आइडिजिक एट बाय ईवा स्मॉल म्यूजिक बाय जुवेंसी प्राइसनर प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज जोसली फिल्म फोर डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर बाय फिल्म पोलस्की रिलीज डेट 11 मार्च 1988 पोलैंड रनिंग टाइम 84 मिनट्स कंट्री पोलैंड लैंग्वेज पोलिश सम टाइम लेटर जेरिक इज कॉट एंड इम्प्रेसिंग ही इज इन्वेस्टिगेटेड बाय हिज क्रिमिनल डिफेंस लॉयर पायोटर फॉर होम दिस इज हिज फर्स्ट केस फ्रॉम फिनिशिंग हिज लीगल स्टोरी पायोटर हैज लिटिल चांस ऑफ विनिंग द केस अगेंस्ट जेसिक बिकॉज ऑफ द स्ट्रॉन्ग एविडेंस अगेंस्ट हिज क्लाइंट इन स्पाइट ऑफ पायोटर्स एफर्ट्स जेसिक इज फाउंड गिल्टी एंड सेंटेंस डेथ बाय हैंगिंग हे गाइस देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द वीडियो प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल थैंक यू गाइस ऑल द बेस्ट